Lavro. Play. Service over.
Can you just edged out Rasmus Gemke? Gemke missed a sitter. I suppose he's still sitting somewhere in the aisles of the arena here, wondering how that could happen. He really had a big chance in the match point, but it was a good match.
So it's all.
Did you see the
French Open still coming here? See what's in the legs, so to speak. And wasn't enough to beat Low, but later on today we're going to see Li Xijia, who also struggled in the first round here. But I wouldn't rule out that he could go on and win the tournament. So you don't think too much. You just see if you can stay in the tournament, get to play tomorrow. That's basically the goal. And you don't have to be the best player of the tournament, you just have to be the best player of your match every day.
Oh, terrific rally. Heart having won here in 2019 the Sahar Lawlocks Open, which back then was a BWF Tour Super 100 tournament. He's already secured a couple of BWF World Tour titles as the Indian, but playing at a familiar venue. We talk about making that transition. So it's Luo Qianyu then.
It's gone.
Yeah. Oh, shame. Wow, what a turner.
And the angle gets cold. Oi, what a defense. That wasn't a bad smash from Lakshya Sen.
Game was compelling. Really good to watch.
Chance low.
5-7. So it's over.
No, we're arguing.
There, I felt he was sort of like lulled into the grind. He plays much more passive at the moment.
And a game to the good.
It's over.
Yes.
9-12.
I don't know. I have a feeling that that Low has to sort of economize with his energy spent.
Straight games.
Service over.
Super defense.
Game.
Sealed with a cross smash. Dambisha Kanth, the sixth seed against Li Zhijia.